Hello there, everyone. Today is my channel's birthday, and it's a very special birthday, which is why I want to make this video, because I accidentally made my channel on February 29th, 2016. And for the astute observer, you would notice that that is actually leap day. So this day only comes around every once in 4 years. Technically, since I started consistently uploading back in like 2020, 2019, this is like, to me, my first channel's birthday. I mean, technically I could just celebrate on the 28th or the 1st of March, but it's something special when it's actually leap day because it's the actual day I made it. And I went into this channel with the hopes that one day I would just have a community that I can talk about the things I love, share the things I love. And I think I'm slowly getting there, and I've met a lot of great people that I am very grateful to have met and have had a lot of experiences through YouTube and through connections I've gotten through YouTube and Twitch that otherwise wouldn't have ever been presented to me. And I will forever be grateful for those experiences, such as going to Paramount, such as going to the Halo Season 2 premiere, such as going to Emerald City Comic Con, and all the TikToks and funny jokes I've been able to do and share with you guys, all the YouTubers I've collaborated with and even met in person. It's a very surreal experience, and I'm not a big YouTuber or anything. I'm not claiming to be. I'm a very fortunate YouTuber, and I don't even know if I deserve the title YouTuber considering how small I am and how many views I get, but I am a grateful content creator at the very least. And I just want to say a huge thank you and the best birthday gift I could get as Zenghilios. It sounds so cringe saying my name like that. It's just you guys. You guys are the best, you know, birthday gift I could ask for. And I know that's literally what every other content creator says, but when you are a content creator and you are in a position where you have a few people in your community that consistently talk to you, you'll get it. You'll just know, and you'll understand why so many content creators say the same thing. I mean, like, as a content creator, we're nothing without our audience. Just like an actor in a movie isn't anything without an audience. You can make a movie, but if no one's talking about it and no one's sharing your art and wanting to discuss it with you, it loses that soul, in my opinion. The whole point of reactions and cosplay cartographers and cosplaying is to share with others. And I really want my channel to be a central hub for that. And I'm really grateful, and I don't want to, you know, beat a dead horse or anything, but just huge thank you to all of you. I love you all and hope to see you again in 4 years. Also, yes, I did shave my head. Why? Because I wanted to, and I'm tired of wanting to do something just to try it, but not doing it because I'm like, damn, I don't want to hear it from everybody. Why'd you shave your head? Why'd you dye your hair? Why'd you wear this outfit? Or just things like that. And I know we all have those moments where we want to do something and we are so worried about other people's opinions that it prevents us from doing that. And it is extremely freeing to do something, just be like, I don't care. I don't care what you think, whether it looks good on me, whether I look like a bald alien or it actually looks good on me. I don't care, because it really is intrinsically freeing. And I recommend to anyone watching this, this is your sign. If there's something you want to do, but you've just been too worried about someone else's opinion, or you're just afraid what other people will say to you the next day, just do it. It's at the end of the day, I know it's a lot easier said than done, and it's something you develop over time, I've learned. Personally, I don't think it looks that bad. I mean, is it the best thing on me? No, but the point was just to do something, just to do it. You only live once. Have fun, live your life. And I mean, if you choose to shave your head, it's just hair. It grows back. I don't care. Plus, I'm in my hat phase now, so that's why I've been wearing my hat. I got my 343 Guilty Spark, so I'm going to be making channel hats. Oh, yeah, I'm going to be making channel hats, so I really want to, like, sell merch about that. But that's something for another video. I'm not even working on that project yet, but it is in my big brain up here. But anyways, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next one.